How's it going, everybody? This is Robin Novakast, back with some more of Halo Infinite. Really excited to play some more of this game. And, feel like we're getting closer and closer to completing it, as far as I know. But, anyway. Look. Sorry.
Do I look like a friggin' banish to you?
Maybe. There we go. Got it. That was cool. Okay. Oh shit. I got too greedy.
I will be sure to win.
Oh. Get us back over here? We're almost there.
Thank you.
love this music. I am definitely getting the soundtrack for this game. Just say, oh shit. I feel like it did. That would have been funny though. You were saying? Ow. Are you freaking kidding me?
Watch out! That may be the last vehicle you pilot, human!
Damn it! Not again! That was really fucking stupid.
To you.
There we go. We're almost there.
Looks like the controls are up on that platform. Okay, I guess we're expected. I mean, it's a trap, right? It's definitely a trap. Are you even listening?
Let's go.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Let's start off by going in here and... Will let me take the vehicle? Please. Damn it. That would have been so cool.
Where is he?
Unknown. There's an unusual signal up ahead. Maybe that's him.
I thought perhaps that I had misjudged you. You'd allow your cohort to die for the greater good. I pity you. I was correct. The House of Reckoning. Such an appropriate name. Many of your kind have entered this arena. None have left. Come, look upon my work. Understand why.
Huh. It looks like a UNSC outpost. Oh, wait a minute. I see what they're doing here. This looks like something we would see for multiplayer. Huh. Neat.
It is no accident that the Banished were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself, Master Chief. Scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice, and a testament to our strength.
Your kind
could not control. Humanity was the culmination of their final plan. But plans change. We are returning.
There we go. I thought I would bait that.
think that's it. We should keep moving.
All right, let's move to the next area.
You're created the false god, Cortana. Destroyed my world, my home. But she could not kill the fire that burns in the heart of the banished. It made us stronger! Can you say the same?
Why is he telling you all this?
Death changes people. It forces you to look at yourself and make a choice.
And what did he choose?
Same as I would. Fight.
Yeah. Kind of like what we were doing, you know, almost this entire game. Like we always do.
Do you recall the Siege of Palgenar? One settlement held out against my forces for 19 days. They fought well to the end, but their fate was sealed from the start.
Can we get more context, please? Unless it's something that we'd probably hear in the books, but... Huh. Another battlefield. Okay, so this definitely feels like something you would get, like, or if anything, something we would see for, like a horde mode or something. Oops, I just wasted a couple bullets. Damn it.
This was never about ceremony, but about observing choice, reactions, fear. Gather what you need, Spartan. A storm approaches beyond these walls. Each misstep you make is the ammunition I need to dismantle your spirit. Prepare yourself for the end!
Here we go again.
Yeah.
not the brightest.
Yeah.
Well, you did it.
Okay.
This world, looping, repeating, forever, is it a symbol of life, or a cruel joke by the Forerunners? First dreadnought came from the side. In the chaos that followed, you hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. Do you know how long it took us to neutralize your greatest ship? 4 minutes! In 4 minutes, the Infinity, mankind's finest achievement, became a memory.
Show Daddy how big you are.
That was a trap.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy. So big.
Goodbye.
Alright.
Whatever the outcome, know this. The banished control this ring. We came for war. A thousand legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just an irritation. Fleeting.
A read on Echo 216. He's right above us.
All right, let's save him.
There he is. We need to get him out of that thing.
You shouldn't have come for me.
Microgravity wells are putting enormous stress on his body.
I told you that I would not kill him.
Leave me. Run!
We'll get you out of here.
No. You will try.
Chief, he's here.
He knows I'm here. This was never a trap. It is a test of Mettle. Our battle ends here.
Get him out of there.
On it.
Let's do this.
Bear witness! Our story will become legend! Told by those that survive you.
You inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it. Relays down, and so's his shield.
Escherim's shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go!
Do you know how many?
The shield's down. Now's your chance.
All too human! I will crush you, fool!
Okay. Mix relay's exposed. Take it out.
You know what you must do. Now, do it.
And it's now. You know what to do.
Hold you back, human. Is our home.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it. Chief, Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
I'll break you in two. I'll kill you where you stand. One more sweep.
This day you die!
You did it. Help me get him out. Okay.
I can't believe you came for me. So we're done now, right?
Spartan! Fight me.
It's over.
Nothing. Nothing. Ends. My death will inspire a thousand others. Tell them I died well.
I don't understand. You showed him respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay then, I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? What? I had a lot going on, I was busy.
That's funny. Does anybody have a pelican?
Are you ready? It's about to get rough. They're waiting for us. I think they're all waiting for us. Did you feel that? It's not too late to turn around.
Chief? Something feels... Auditorium. Oh no.
What is it? What's wrong?
I should have realized that's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Shadow.
Get me down.
on. Should I get rid of some stuff? But I don't think I should. A lot of good weapons. Alright. So, I think now would probably be the best time to do this. So, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. That being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. I'll see you guys in the next video.